Hi, my name is Derek, and I'm part of Blackbaud's Strategic Content Design Team. Today, we're going to be taking a look at a core feature of Blackbaud's Education Management suite of products. So let's go ahead and try to answer the question, what are school forms? School forms allow you to collect and update data from families, candidates, students, and others. What makes school forms a bit special is the fact that they span across multiple products, including core, school website, and enrollment management, to name a few. To help with data collection, we have five different types of school forms, each tasked with focusing on different types of information. The first type of school form is based around acknowledgement or permissions. As you can probably guess, these are used when a school needs confirmation from a family or student. They're best used for things like field trip approvals, confirmation of an activity completion, and others. Next up is emergency contact, which collects information based on which family member should be contacted for a student in case of emergency. Use the profile update form when you need to gather general user information like a name, address, phone number, and other details. If you don't think any of the previous school form types match what you're trying to do, you can always use the general form to fully customize your own for any purpose. The last school form option is for medical purposes. It deals directly with a student's healthcare, including things like allergies, medications, conditions, physicians, and other medical-related details. One thing about medical forms is that they're only used to collect data. In order to ensure the information remains HIPAA compliant, only school nurses can create or edit medical forms. Okay, now that you know the types, it's time to set some up. From either core, enrollment management, academics, extracurricular, or school website, go to Content, and finally, School Forms. Select Add Form to get started, and pick which type of form you want to make. Next, you'll go through the basic settings of the form, including things like who will complete it, when it's due, who will get notified, and many more. Once the general settings are updated, you can go a bit deeper and edit the form to start adding your own blocks and elements. Naturally, this is just the tip of the iceberg in terms of what you can do with school forms. Thankfully, we have tons of resources for you to check out if you want to dive a bit deeper. Check them out in the video description below. And that's going to do it for now, but make sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of our latest video content. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.